control, if you already know how to control the ball, you don't have to watch this. But if you really like want to watch it, you can. And if like you, if you want to learn, you can. So you gotta get your basketball. For basketball. So then you gotta get, you wanna get your fingers ready. So then you wanna get your basketball. Then you wanna get your fingertips, but not like on your thumb, and not like on your palm. You wanna get on your fingertips, but not your thumb. Fingers, the fingers, the. Sorry, I was distracted. So you can do it anywhere around the ball. Anywhere around the earth. So then you gotta get your fingertips. Then you don't want to be like a claw. You want to be like a fingertip. I'm a fingertip. So then you just want to go down like you're normally, but not on your palm. You want to do it on your fingertips. So you go like, then you just, you can, you don't go, you, I thought you'd do it on your palm, but now I learned from a, so then you gotta, if you like, do it like this, you do the controller. So you gotta get your fingertips. So you gotta get your fingertips, then you gotta dribble! Choo, choo, choo.
Woo!
So that's Kellan to Fun Time. Dribbling! I gotta show you.
Say what?
Kellan Super Fun Time! Or can type in Kellan Super Fun Time.
See
so we gotta fly back.
See you later. Bye, Kellan Super Fun Time.